Hi guys, I hope you're keeping well. Today I just want to share something about my life that I got to learn and has been working. I always admired people who would stand before people, crowds, and just out of nowhere deliver a speech in such an amazing way. And I always thought from my background, this is something I can never do. I mean, I've not been called to do that. In fact, I had vowed I'm only going to pursue a career in medical fields where you only just put a lab coat and you're quiet. And one day in my Form 3, we didn't have CBC. In my Form 3, what happened is I went to the deputy principal's office after a whole 2 years of saying I can't do it. And I told him, listen, I think I want to give a speech. And he smiled and said, I always believed you could. So this Friday, I'll call you up. Friday comes, the assembly's full. My school was large, over 1,000 students. And I'm sitting there thinking, I think I need to tell him no. And the assembly's ongoing. National anthem goes, next thing up, does introductions, and guess who's supposed to be called? And he calls me. And so I woke up very well. The person who was standing next to my late best friend, Nelson, gave me the thumbs up, you can do it. And I went up. I had prepared very good talking points in my pocket. So when I went to the stage, I remember I just pulled it out, even before saying good morning first. And when I looked through the piece of paper, it was blank. Completely blank. And I knew, oh my goodness, I don't know what to do. Now, lucky enough, I had a song in mind. I only said, good morning, I have a song to sing. And I just closed my eyes and I sang. And I remember the song by a guy called Craig David. It was, sometimes in life we feel the fight is over. That song, that's what I sang to tell people, don't give up. And I left. When I left, I went downstairs. I could tell the deputy principal was wondering. I thought it was a speech, but he didn't say anything. But now my good friend next to me said, I thought you were giving a speech, just in silence, without being noted. And I said, yeah, I went and the paper was blank. He said, are you sure? And I checked the paper again. My talking points were there. Guess what happened? Stage fright, all those things I couldn't see. Well, that was the first time, but something died, the fear of standing before people. And the rest is history. And up to date, I don't think I can really freak out of a crowd. I've passed on this experience to many students out there, and I'm proud of some of them and what they're becoming. I'm not saying I'm a pro. I keep learning every single day. What is my lesson out here for anybody who could be wondering, oh, I want to start something, but you've always been pulled back on anything. I want to read a quote for you. This is what it says. The person who gets one shot needs everything to go right. The person who gets 1,000 shots is going to score at some point. What's the lesson? Find a way to play the game that ensures you get lots of the shots. Keep trying. You don't have to start with perfection. But the most important thing, get out there. Start. Something in you is going to grow. And the rest will be history. So don't sit back saying, I can do this. All the best as you start.